morning. Welcome I want to welcome each and every one of you here to this induction ceremony where your student leaders whom you have elected to be your representatives will be taking oath in front of you all here today. Now I will hand over the rest of the time for the oath-taking process to our principal, Dr. Hewasa L. King.
Good morning, everyone. It is a privilege and a great honor to be witnessing the induction of the Tetso Student Council this morning. And so before we begin, I would like to call up all the CRs, the ACRs, the Elected General Secretary, and the Executive Council to come up. Can you all put on the stage? Can you just stand up from where you are? Yeah. Okay. This is the CRs, ACRs of the UG as well as the higher secondary, right? Okay. All right. Okay, have a seat. Before we take the oath-taking ceremony, I'd just like to share a few words, and I would like you guys to come up on the stage, okay, so everybody can see your faces. And thereby take the oath. Okay? So, as our chairperson has announced, the venue had to be abruptly changed. So, we have a few students in the college witness to this oath taking ceremony. All of you are witnesses to it. So, as the students solemnly swear before you, we also believe that the students will be taking their roles and responsibilities seriously. To be a member of the Tetso Student Council is an opportunity and a privilege as you represent Tetso College further for all college events, functions, internal or external. So we are so happy and I congratulate all of the students who have been rightfully elected and fairly elected to the Tetso Student Council. As you represent your classes, it means that you are representative of the entire Tetso College community. And it means that we must all work together going forward for the welfare of the Tetso College community. And when I say the Tetso College community, I mean the students, the faculty, and all the staff. It is not exclusive to only students because the students, the staff, and the community, they work hand in hand to ensure the welfare of the entire Tetso College community. Nor is it an us versus them. We all believe in the same vision and mission of Tetso College. So let me remind you once again this morning that as all of you become inducted into the Student Council, we must all work together to move forward to fulfill the vision and mission of Tetso College. And the vision and mission of the college is to empower every one of you, every individual in this college, empower all of you towards lifelong excellence. And when we say lifelong excellence, it means to continuously learn and upskill yourselves to become better versions of yourself. Wherever you may be, whether you are in Tetso College or after your graduation, and so that you can make an impact in the world. And by the world, we mean within your communities, within your churches, within your houses, within your families, within your social organizations, wherever it is, within your workplace in the future, we believe that you must all work towards creating that positive impact and transforming the world. That is the vision and mission of Tetso College. And we believe that every student is expected to uphold this and to live by it. Okay? So this morning, this is a reminder to not just our student council, but all the students who are witness to this, that we must continue fulfilling these objectives as we move together. And that while you're here, it's not just to pursue a degree and go with a graduate certificate, but to ensure that you are continuously motivated and driven to keep on moving forward and to change the world around you. Okay, so now I would like to invite the student council executives and their team of CRs and ACRs onto the stage so that we can begin the OTP ceremony. I, please mention your name and class. Do solemnly affirm, that I will faithfully execute,
my duties and responsibilities
as the, please mention your designation and title. And please mention your class. And will to the best of my ability
preserve,
protect, and defend Tetso
College.
Never forgetting the mission
and vision of the college
to impact lives
and
empower people
towards lifelong excellence.
With this honor,
I pledge
that I will practice and believe
in our motto to always,
and let's say this together, strive for excellence. Congratulations to the Tetso Student Council of 2022.